I'll be in Mexico till this thing blows over.